was a jolly, happy jerk, with a hefty strut, a protruding cut, and a crooked, jerky smirk.
Kirby had a rival named Kirby. Kirby's heart lifted when he found a gift for his bloody dee-dee-dee.
There must have been some magic in that funny hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Poor King Dee-Dee-Dee had to see his friends away, but he waved goodbye saying, "I hate you guys, Kirby."